हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम एनके जैन फ्रॉम स्किल ऑन टेक। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कवर सम इम्पोर्टेंट इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चंस ऑन पाइपिंग कोर्स। द वीडियो विल बी वेरी हेल्पफुल टू दोज इंजीनियर्स विच आर अपीयरिंग इन इंटरव्यूज फॉर जॉब्स एज वेल एज यंग इंजीनियर्स विच आर वर्किंग इन इंडस्ट्रीज एंड इंटरेस्टेड टू एनहेंस देयर नॉलेज on piping codes.
ASME, ANSI, ASTM, and API. These are important codes used for mechanical engineering. So let us know what is ASME. ASME is American Society for Mechanical Engineers. There are nine sections which we will know in the later slides. What is the code for flange drilling? ANSI 16.5. ANSI stands for American National Steel Institute. What is ASTM? ASTM is American Standard for Testing of Material. What is code for metallic piping gaskets? API 601. API stands for American Petroleum Institute. All the metallic piping gaskets, such as spiral mount gaskets, are designed and manufactured as per API 601.
What are the different sections of ASME code? So ASME section 1, rules for construction of power boilers. ASME section 2 is used for materials. In the ASME section 2, part A is for ferrous materials, part B for non-ferrous materials, part C specification for electrode and filler wire, part D properties. ASME section 4, rules for construction of heating boilers. ASME section 5, non-destructive examinations. ASME section 6, used for recommended rules for care and operation of heating boilers. ASME section 7, recommended guidelines for care of power boilers. ASME section 8, rules for construction of pressure vessels. There are two divisions, division 1 and division 2. ASME section 9, welding and brazing qualifications. Mechanical engineer must have a good knowledge about ASME codes and their applications in their jobs. What are the different piping codes? ASME B31.1 is a power piping. ASME B31.2, fuel gas piping. ASME B31.3 is a process piping. ASME B31.4 is a pipeline transportation system for liquid hydrocarbons and other liquids. ASME B31.5 is a refrigeration piping code. ASME B31.8, gas transmission and distribution piping system. ASME B31.9, building service piping, and ASME B31.11, slurry transportation piping system. What are standard pipes dimensions code? Pipe dimensions are covered in below mentioned code. For stainless steel pipelines, the code is ASME B36.19. And for carbon steel pipes, code is ASME B36.10. So these codes will cover all the dimensions of the pipeline, such as dia, thickness, and various other dimensions which are required for manufacturing of a pipeline. So these codes are generally useful to the pipe manufacturers as well as piping engineers. IBR pipe and NAS standards. So IBR is Indian Boilers Regulations. These pipes are required approval of Chief Boiler Inspector. So what is IBR pipe? Pipe under purview of IBR shall be accompanied with IBR certificate in form 3A, duly approved and countersigned by IBR authority or local authority empowered by Central Boiler Board of India. What is NACE standard in piping material? Code for piping material requirement of source services material. Requirement covered under MR01-75. So this is a very important code where H2S service pipelines are or source services materials required exist in the industries. So whenever source service material is purchased, the NACE standards are to be followed for procurement of pipelines and other material related to piping. What is P&ID, GA and isometric drawing? P&ID stand for process and instrumentation diagram. As we know, in industries the pipelines are having process and there are various instruments which are installed in the piping system. So a drawing which is made with process and instrumentation diagram is called P&ID drawing. A picture of P&ID is shown for your reference. What is full form of GA drawing? General arrangement drawing. General arrangement drawing is where the drawing will show you all the equipments, their installations, their locations and the piping system which is connected with the various equipments. The P&ID and GA drawing shall be helpful to know us the process and arrangement of equipment and machines in plant and their connections with the pipeline. A picture of an isometric drawing is shown for your reference, this one. So, isometric drawing shall be prepared prior to begin piping job execution and as-built isometric drawing shall be prepared after completion of piping project. So, a piping engineer must know the usage of these different drawings, how they can be helpful for performing the piping fabrication, installation and testing. Commonly used ASTM wrought iron fittings. So, what are the ASTM wrought iron fittings? Carbon steel, ASTM A234, WP A and B, ASTM A420, WPL6, used for low temperature, and ASTM A234, WPAB, is used for in utility services or as well as for high temperature services. Alloy steel, ASTM A234. So there are various categories: WP1, WP5, WP7, WP9, WP11, WP12 and WP22. So we can choose the material as per our requirement and application. So what are the stainless steel fittings? ASTM A403, WP304, WP304L, WP304H. In WP304 and 304L, the difference of carbon percentage. In 304L, there will be a low percentage of carbon, that is less than 0.025%. WP309, WP310, WP316, WP316L, WP316H. So similarly, in 316L there is a low percentage of carbon and 316 material is better than 304 because this WP316 have a molybdenum and that is a very good resistant for fitting corrosion. WP317, WP321, WP321H, WP347, WP347H and WP348. So what are the commonly used ASTM forged fittings? In carbon steel, ASTM A181, ASTM A105, ASTM A340, 350, LF1 and 2, LF2. Alloy steel, ASTM A182, F1, F2, F5, F7, F9, F11, F12 and F20. Similarly, in stainless steel, ASTM A182, F6, F304, F304L, F304H, F310, F316, F316L, F316H, F321, F321H, F347 and F347H. So these are forged fittings. Commonly used ASTM cast fittings. So these fittings are basically casting. So in carbon steel, ASTM A216 grade WCB, that is used for high temperature service or utility services. ASTM A352 LCB, B and C. Alloy steel, ASTM A217, WC1, WC6, WC9, C5, C12. In stainless steel, there are ASTM A217, CA15, ASTM A296, CA15, ASTM A351, CF8, 8M, 8C, CF3, 3M. In 3M, there will be a low carbon percentage. Where M is used means there is a low carbon percentage. CF8 is a 304 and CF3 is a 316. CH20, CK20, HK20. Commonly used ASTM plate material. You can see pictures of carbon steel plate and alloy steel plate and a stainless steel plate which is shown. So what are the important materials for plate material? Carbon steel, ASTM A285, ASTM A515, ASTM A516. So 516 is a fine grain material and that is used for low temperature service. Alloy steel, ASTM A387, grade 2, grade 5, grade 7, grade 9, grade 11, grade 12, grade 22. So these alloy steel plates are also used for high temperature service. Stainless steel, ASTM A240, TP410, 405, 430, TP304, TP304L, TP309, TP310S, TP316, TP316L, TP317, TP317L. So there are various plate material which are used in all power plants and process plants. So we must have a thorough knowledge on plate material also. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit like button below, share it with your friends and colleagues, subscribe our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments, feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.